You're a bear, not a squirrel.
My sister's onesie finally came in.
Yay. So we are
going to be taking a photo for Instagram, so I can post this on Instagram.
Can you hurry up?
I want
Daddy. Daddy, I want to eat.
Can
we all just stand like this and take a
photo? We'll do that one after.
Okay.
A witch.
Mataji, do a witch, do a muscle witch thing.
Ooh,
yeah, do that.
Am I serious enough?
I'm bored.
You should be recording this commentary.
So The Last of Us is a huge thing. It's my favorite game and everything, and I'm finally getting my family to sit down and watch it. And here we are, what we're up to, going through Bill's town and stuff.
Yeah, they're not like your typical zombies.
Stop!
I don't know what day it is, I don't have my phone on me right now. But what I've been doing right now, I'm gonna be filming my next short film in a few days. So what I've been getting up to is just taking out the lights in this hallway. I'm replacing them with tungsten lighting. I'm gonna practice shot already, I might put that in here. So that way I could just practice the lighting of the shot for that one scene. Good thing that some of the lights just blew out. I had to go out to Bunnings to buy them, so we did that. And then now I'm just so happened that our old lights, tungsten, our warm white lights. So then we've been taking those out and then using them now. All right, so what? It's like been a long time since we finished the puzzle. We just left it lying here. So it's about time we just packed it up. So I did this just a few minutes ago. And I was like, wow, I can't believe it actually worked. So I'm gonna just... I love that. I can't believe this is actually a thing. You can like just pick up a puzzle and just hold it.
I thought it would have fallen apart.
I know!
It was just there. Oh, now it's breaking apart.
Wait. Ah, okay, put it down. Oh no!
It's fine, we're packing it up anyway, so.
Oh.
But yeah, time to put it away. I don't know if I spoke about this. There's a 1001 Dalmatians puzzles here. And then we actually already had it, like, from years and years ago from when we were children, so... It doesn't look like we're gonna do that one, though. What up, everyone? I don't know what day it is today. I think it's the 16th, I think.
Yeah.
The 16th. So, I'm here with my sister and my mom in the back there. Hit the thing here. I don't have my camera here, so the quality is gonna be different because we are going out shopping. I'm gonna buy a few things. Restrictions are easing more and more. My sister just did a little, like, yes. Restrictions are easing more and more, so then we are, you know, going out getting some stuff. I don't have my camera because I don't want to bring my camera go out. So restrictions are easing. We're gonna go shopping today. Also, I have uni later this week. One of the classes is starting back up, so I'll get some of that as well. So this is us going back out as restrictions ease.
Spider-Pig does whatever Spider-Pig does. Can he swing from a web? No, he can't, because he's a pig. Look out, it's Spider-Pig.
Man, this is like, I never actually saw the food court closed, you know what I mean? Hey, Panna, look, it's finally a Triton I can afford. Okay, Kikana Panna. This is a jumper. This is cookies and cream. Pocky. Alright, so here we are today. The power has gone out. I've read some of The Witcher. I'm up to The Blood of Elves, so the first like actual proper book. But the main thing I'm gonna do is actually get started on this Lego set I got for my birthday. Whatnot. But either way, got the Lego set here. It's Obi-Wan's hut. Got it for my birthday, so it was a really mad gift to get. I'm gonna set it up, then I'm gonna put it, you know, put it up nicely and stuff, and maybe collect some more Lego sets to do more. We'll see. But anyway, so for now, that's what I'm gonna do in the day where there's no power. Wow. Anyway, Oh, wow. Okay, that is cool. That is so cool. I didn't even realize you could do that. That was real sweet. All right, cool. 7 minutes. Holy crap. I cannot believe I was actually recording that for 7 minutes. So I have finished the little Obi-Wan Kenobi hut. There it is there in all its glory. So that's pretty cool. We got the little box here as well with all the little lightsaber and stuff in it. Anyway, so that's all that. So that's done. That was actually a pretty cool little thing to do. So I still got bloody long time to spend before we get power back. So I guess I'll play some guitar. Maybe I'll show off my drawing book. I haven't actually shown what I've been sketching for the past month or so. I've been sketching for a while now. But yeah, so I'll probably show that off, but we'll see. All right, okay, let's go. Sun's gone away, which kind of sucks, but I'll go through my diary right now. All right, so this, what was the first time I drew? The 17th of the 5th. So that's what, March, May, sorry. 17th of May is when I first started. So I looked at a video, learned how to draw whatever. So it's shading and this kind of stuff. That's what I did. This was the flower sack method of trying to draw a body. Bodies were up to June with this page here. So that's June now. Went back to hands, did some bodies. These are trying to be like Total Drama style characters. Because I've been re-watching Total Drama since Isolation started. So I started watching Total Drama Island again. And I'm going to do a review of like the whole series ranking and everything. Because I love the show. It's one of my favorite animated shows of all time. It's so good. At least the first three seasons are, and like it drops off a little, but anyway, I'll save that for that video. Yeah, that's just cool. So I started trying drawing that style, but then I was like, you know what, let's just focus on getting the style that I'm currently doing, just the basic structure and whatnot.
Please, this, you know, you'll see this in my film when it comes out, so I'll just skip a couple of pages. So then I took a couple days break. So that was the 8th of the 6th there. And this was the 15th of the 6th, which is 2 days ago. That's the journey, like, from there, the 17th of the 5th, so far to here, the 15th of the 6th.
Just drawing some stuff there and whatnot. You can see the onesie that I have back there. And what, there we go. Oh god, I'm gonna fall. Oh gosh, shit.
You fucking idiot!
So yeah, I've been playing guitar as well, 2-3 months, however long I've been in isolation. So while I've been playing guitar, I've also been drawing, I've also been watching Total Drama, I've been making YouTube videos. So it's basically been like a few set things I do almost every day is draw, watch some Total Drama, play guitar, or write a short film, I guess, because we've also had uni going on. And then we're writing the web series for that. And then I've been making short films as well in my own time. I put the tempo on. And right now, I'm on 170 beats per minute. Well, I started off at about 100. So I'm on my way to uni. Forgot to record an intro earlier. Reading The Witcher on the train and stuff. Maybe a little late, but yeah, we'll see. Going back to camera class, so that'll be fun. And yeah, slowly easing out of COVID. 19 isolation. This place is so much more empty than I thought it'd be. This is here, and this is The Last of Us Part 2. But yeah, so excited to play this game. I haven't read any of the leaks or anything. I know that like some people have mixed feelings about it. Say that in a way, I don't know, yeah. But I avoid it as much as possible. So, yeah.
Oh man. This is... Oh, damn.
I have been waiting so long for a second part to this game. And now it is here. I remember, well, I got this when the game came out. I got it a few months later and stuff. I even have like posted it on Facebook, finally got it. And I remember Nathan commenting on it and whatnot. But what happened is that I went there. I was like, oh, I'm underage. You gotta get my dad to buy it and stuff like that. And now I can actually get this game. Oh, experience the devastation. Oh, I won't say anything because my mom is yet to see what happens in The Last of Us. So. Won't say anything from this yet.
No.
All right, cool. What up, everyone? So My dad used some points for whatever flyby's points to redeem a little drone. It's nothing like too fancy. It records only for 13 minutes. It's only in 720p, but it's still something cool just to have. So we're just gonna test it out. It's at night here, so we're just gonna do it in the pergola. Not gonna fly it up too high or anything to keep as safe as possible.
Don't! So.
What do you want? What do you want?
This one. X.
X?
I'm an angel. Okay, something crazy.
Oh.
Count
on
what
I
have in the
Come
list.
On,
Vanna. Nice. Match, punch to break three. Hit up, block, and kick. You win.
You win, Vanna.
Francis, he made for me this 21st key and stuff for my birthday. He did it for all us close friends and everything. So what I want to do, I actually want to put it up here where that lightsaber is right now. Because I thought, you know, might as well put it up. It might be vertical, but it's still up there. Nice place to put it right in the middle. I'd like to surprise him with it. And I know he's probably not going to watch this vlog. When I went to his house last month, he hadn't been seeing any of my videos, so a little disappointing, but no. But anyway, so I'm gonna go work on trying to get this up on that wall over there. Well, hanging with some friends, finally doing a group call with them all. Not all of them, waiting for James to come on and stuff. Michael's not here. Hey, he's got a background as well! Oh, man. This is why you shouldn't just get free accounts. It just ends in the middle of the story. Just cut out. Thanks for using Zoom. This clever bugger.